The market analysis section of the business plan is where the market the company will be operating in is explained. Here, it is important to illustrate the industry the company will be operating in. This should be done with a narrative description and, if possible, a graphic. Industry analysis is often available from third-party research firms. Target market is a subsection in the market analysis section. Here, a description of who your product and/or service will be marketed to is discussed.